A surge in COVID-19 cases forces one west suburb to shut down schools, and it's not only because of a teacher shortage. CBS 2's Asal Razai explains why an entire district is canceling class tomorrow.
There will be no school for anyone in the Plainfield School District this Friday. The recent surge in COVID-19 cases impacting their teachers.
We simply don't have enough people available to be teaching in the classrooms. And frankly, if they're too sick to teach at school, then they're too sick to teach, period.
District officials saying even though they work with two different transportation vendors, this week it's been difficult to find bus drivers to staff routes. Why they decided it would be best to call off school.
Looking at tomorrow, it just looks like the numbers seem to indicate that it's just not going to be worth the effort to try to have kids in person tomorrow.
We talked to parents picking up their kids before the impromptu 3-day weekend, most understanding the district's decision.
I'm okay with it. One day it's not going to hurt if they can make up it during, you know, hopefully later on the spring or summer. I'm fine with it.
Like, this thing is really having an effect on kids, families, teachers, everybody. So it's really crazy.
An effect that 31 schools across the district are feeling until Monday when classes reopen. They'll use an emergency day already on the calendar to make up for Friday. In Plainfield, Asal Razai, CBS 2 News.
District officials are expecting most teachers and bus drivers who were out with COVID to be fully recovered and ready to resume operations by Monday.